Oh my gosh. I didn't expect that that was what it was. Wow, I guess the Russians had really run out of war support. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm gonna take the West Indies Union. Just gonna take all of it. Remember, kids, if it's in the Western Hemisphere, then it's mine. Hand it over. All right. I'm still irritated by that. I'm gonna make an independent Jean Mayen. Anyways. We're also gonna make a Republic of Ireland. Czech Republic, we'll just take all of it. We'll take all of the quote-unquote Austro-Hungarian Empire. Oy. We're gonna take all of Slovakia. Take all of the Kingdom of Hungary. Yeah, I'll grab Malta, sure. Grab Crete. Grab Greece. Take Yugoslavia. I guess I'll take Romania, Bulgaria, I'll take Kurdistan. Yeah, I'll take all of Latvia. And we'll take all of Bulgaria. Take all of Latvia. All of White Ruthenia. All of Ukraine. Now we're finally starting to run out of juice. Take all of Albania. Maybe I'll let Turkey, if I can manage it. I can. Presume I can't take all of Russia. No, I cannot. So let's just take all of Mongolia. I can't. Very good. I guess I'll take all of our... I cannot take all of Armenia either. That's fine. Then I'll just take... Putin, Bessarabia. And Ivangorod. And then the game will lag out. Encoding overloaded! The encodings, guys, the encoding is overloaded. I didn't realize that, like, I'm just impressed that we were able to beat them so quickly. Alright, we have a bunch of contested. Select all. Demand. I'll take that as well. I'll take Vorlberg as well. Sure, why not? And then I'll take all of Sweden, all of Finland, all of Denmark, all of Norway still, all of Sweden, yes, including Gotland. Why do you want Gotland? Weird. Alright. Why do you want, like, massive swaths of Russia? Thrill as I click on a bunch of stuff. Oh yeah, and I want all of Mongolia. So many tiny clickables. Sure, I'll take Liberia. This is probably going to be an extra length episode. All right, sweet. So it's awful that we can't release Tanutuva. We're gonna lag some more, and we're gonna lag some more. We're gonna lag some more, and then we'll lag some more. Laggy, 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 lag. Madagascar have 7 states? Sure, I'll take Tocino. Submit. All right. We're gonna select all. Demand it. Oh, and we'll take your whole, we'll take your entire stock. Give me your boats. Nope. Submit demands. Demand. We can't take anything more. So let us confirm. Wow, that took less time than I expected. Peace conference is over. Calculating effects. You know, I was expecting this was going to take longer, but it didn't. So this is going to be the last episode. Wow. Kind of snuck up on me. All right. I've taken everything. Let's accelerate through this. Time for them to return to their territory.
Yes, sir.
Gonna do like that, I guess.
All right, great.
I'm just waiting for the, Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit with them with the, first. I'm gonna hit, return Polish lands. And yes, return all land to them. No enemy cipher.
Because no enemies exist.
One of these days, we'll get to it. Universal Ententitude. All right, finally. All right, we are going to demobilize the economy. We're going to ease up on conscription. We're going to determine the fate of a bunch of stuff. The fate of the West Indies Federation. We are going to liberate them under a friendly government. Cool. Could have given them that, but whatever. Liberate fate of Ecuador. He must liberate Ecuador. Fate of Ireland. Unlike the British, we do not fear a few potato farmers. Brutal. Ready, sir.
Ready.
All right. Auto saving. We can just reduce the speed all the way. Fate of Lombardy. It's the Italian Federation of the Puppet. Give land to our allies. We're going to release the Duchy of Lombardia as a puppet. The fate of Krakow. We can make a free city of Krakow. No, give it to Poland. That's neat. We'll wait on Russia. Fate of Ethiopia. We're gonna create Ethiopia. Fate of, let's see, fate of Albania, we will release Albania, fate of Mongolia, we're going to liberate a greater Mongolia, big Mongolia, look at that. Love me a big Mongolia. Fate of Bulgaria. Get liberated. Fate of Romania. Get liberated. Fate of Serbia. We can make Yugoslavia. Let's make Yugoslavia. Wow, that's ugly. Bait of Finland! Liberate! Eventually. Very good. Bait of Sweden. We're gonna make a Republican Sweden. Swedish Republic. Fate of Norway. We must liberate them. We're going to liberate Norway. Norway! Fate of Greece. Great, Greece is a republic. Right. Fate of, let's see. I don't know. Fate of Eritrea. I'm gonna return it to. What? Oh. I've already released. Okay. Fate of, Cape Verde, Guinea. Fate of Ghana. Fate of Somalia. Loyal Somalia. Fate of Madagascar. State of Madagascar. Alright, Fate of Liberia. Liberia shall be released. Fate of Denmark. Liberate Denmark as a republic. I like how it says Kingdom of Denmark. Even though I said releases Republic. Great! Fate of Austria. We shall liberate Austria. There you go, there's Austria. Fate of. There we go, they got Vorarlberg. Fate of Switzerland. Let's liberate the Swiss lands. Can't even make the South German Confederation include Austria, single tier. Fate of Malta. Give it to the Sardinians. Nah, I'll release Malta as a puppet. Fate of Anatolia. Allow the formation of a new Turkish Republic. Eventually. We'll get to it. Alright. Fate of Russia. Separate Siberia from Russia. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. This might take a little bit. One of these days, we'll get there. One of these days, I'll get there. One of these days, we'll get there. One of these days we'll get there. I'm pretty confident. Oh God. Oh God. Why? Why? Why is it like that? That's the worst thing I've ever seen. Oh, it's so awful. Oh, God. Oh, the border guard. I'm going to have to just, like, listen. Going to have to fix it manually. Oh, God. Why is there, like, a single... And there's just, like, is this a core? Yeah, it is. Why does Russia have random cores? Just, like, smattered. Disgusting. Alright, we got modern armor protection. Oh boy. Just research anything, it doesn't matter. I'm trying to get through this. This should be illegal. What the heck? There's no foreign claims? Cool, that makes sense. Great. Alright. The Fate of Haiti. We're just gonna slap it in the West Indies, fade the Dominican Republic, and slap it in the West Indies. Yeah, big West Indies Federation. Look at that. Fate of Iceland. Independent Iceland. Fate of Ukraine. Big Ukraine. It's gonna take a little bit. Yeah, alright. That just doesn't do anything. Alright, whatever. Fate of... We're just gonna... we have to get through this. Alash Aorta. Make it independent. Lag, 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 lag. Alright. Fate of Trentino. We could give it to Venice. Hey, hey, hey. We could give it to Austria. Sure, let's give it to Austria. And we're gonna give it to Venice. Big Venice. Look how big Venice is. Alright. Fate of Hungary. Gonna make a great Hungary. Huge Hungary. Hungary. It's huge. Look how huge it is. All right. Fate of Bohemia. Make a Czech state. Splendid military occupation. Very splendid. All right. One of these, it's like this thing. Yeah. Nish or Nis. Kosovo. Could give it to Albania. Let's do that. Kinda ugly, but like whatever. Fate of Aegean coast. Give it to Greece. Fate of Aegean Macedonia. Give it to Greece. Fate of Northern Epirus. Give it to Albania. Fate of Cyprus. Give it to Greece. Fate of Karelia. Give it to the Finns. Fate of Kurdistan. give it to Iraq, we can give it to Turkey, give it to Iran. By Iraq and Turkey, they mean... No, we're just gonna give it to Turkey. Get compensated! Debruja. We're gonna give it to... Romania. There we go. Fate of Latvia. That's fate of White Ruthenia. We'll split it between Poland and the Russian Republic. Hideously ugly. Latvia. Great Latvia. The worst thing I've ever seen. Right, fate of Åland. We could give it to Finland. We could give it to... We're making a bigger Finland, so let's give it to Finland. Don Caucus. We're going to make a big Don Caucus Union. One of these days, we'll get there. If we believe. If we believe in ourselves, anything is possible. Fate of... Go to Mongolia! This is hideous. Hideous. Ugly. 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 Alright, finally. Oi. Fate of Eastern Galatia. To Poland. Fate of the Crimea. We'll give it to the Don Caucus Union. Fate of Donbass. Give it to the Don Caucus Union. Fate of Eastern Belarus. To Russia. Fate of Bukhara. Restore an independent Bukhara. I salute you, Bukhara. Fate of Kokand. We're gonna give it to our Turkestan allies. Fate of Murmansk. I'm gonna give it to Finland. Fate of Estonia. We're gonna liberate Estonia. Fate of Georgia. Kingdom of Georgia. North Kazakhstan. We're going to give it to the Kazakh Khanate. Starodub, we'll give it to Ukraine. Beethov, give that to the Greeks. Beethov, Bessarabia. Oh man. We're gonna split it between Romania and Ukraine. Beethov, Belgrad. We'll give it to Ukraine. Fate of Kiva. We'll give it to the Emirate of Bukhara. And Constantinople. We're going to give it to Greece. Okay, fate of a bunch of stuff. Fate of Bukovina. Poland. Fate of Sevastopol. Can only give it to Ukraine. Sure, why not? Fate of Western Thrace. Can give it to Greece. Fate of Southern Belarus. We're going to give it to Ukraine. Fate of Armenia. We will liberate Armenia. Fate of Azerbaijan. And we will liberate Azerbaijan. I'm probably going to try editing this to cut it in two, because this is an hour-long video on my end, and I kind of think that's a bad video. I like to go for 30 minutes. It's kind of like my arbitrary... It's completely arbitrary, but I like 30 minutes. I'm going to definitely state transfer this to Siberia. I'm going to state transfer this to Bukhara. All right. Okay. I give it to Armenia. Okay. Give it to Armenia. Oh my god. Okay. I really am gonna have to do some, like, fiddling. Why is this owned by... So dumb that's owned by Ubangi Shari. That doesn't. Ah! I'm gonna wait a little bit. See if we get, like, any more of these events. We are getting a nice little lag spike. I don't know why that's happening. Okay, that's why. Sure. Return Colombian land. I don't know what those are, but yes, I'll give them to you. Return Greek lands. Yes. Return Romanian lands. Yes. Okay. Return Ukrainian lands. Yes. Return Georgian lands. Yes. Return Turkish lands. Yeah. All right, great. Okay, so I think that's all of the territory we control. I'm gonna do a little bit of fooling around. I don't know why this state. All right, and we're gonna demonstrate the power of state and country transfer tool. I'm gonna mark this state. Giving them a Libyan core and transfer the state. So this is now core of Libya, which, you know, makes sense because it's from Libya. Who's this core? First of all, I don't know. There's something about this that's like Guringia, Teke Kingdom, People's Congo, Congo Kingdom. Not the end of the world. I'm just gonna mark this state. Oh wait, unmark state. Clear all marked states. Mark this state. And then, just gonna give it to Cameroon. Even though it's not necessarily Cameroonian. It's just, need to start, unmark, clear all marked states. Mark this state. Mark this state. Mark this state. Mark this state. So these states are marked. And we're gonna add cores to mark states and then transfer states. Don't crash. Don't crash. Oh, we're gonna clear all mark states. Mark. 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 Add cores. Transfer states. Yeah, because that's like, that's a bug. And we're gonna clear all mark states. We're gonna mark this state. And then we are going to mark the state, add cores, transfer states, clear all marked states. All right. Mark the state, and then we're going to transfer it. We're not going to add a core, but it straight up does not make sense. Actually, we are gonna do transfer this to Latvia. Nah, I'm fine with that. A little goobery, but whatever. I think that's probably our that's our final situation. I think we've done it. All right, so that was quite the epic You know, when I was starting this, I didn't think I would do a world conquest. But, you know, that's the way it ended up going. Which is like, that's cool. I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, yes. One last little piece. Mark. And we're just gonna transfer. I refuse to do exclaves. Anyways, I will see you in whatever it is I do next, which is, I don't know. I have no idea. But whatever it is, I'll see you then. Bye-bye.